It's a tradition in many homes, certainly mine. I know yours, Kit.
Yes.
For some, the snacks are just as important as the action on the field.
Yeah, classic football foods can be calorie bombs. Access Hollywood Live favorite Carrie Glassman and Chef Richard Blaze are here to tackle game day on a diet-friendly makeover. Before we get to all that, tell me about the new show, guys.
Yes, we have a new show.
Cook your ass off.
Ooh. Good title.
Yes. Yeah, that's the reaction.
At least tighten your buns a little while you're going.
Tighten those tushies up a little bit there.
I love this. All right, so what do we do on the show?
That's it. Well, listen, we're taking competitive reality cooking, and we're showing people that you can cook amazing, delicious food that also is great for you. So each episode, we have a hero, and we're changing their life. So it's someone who's battling weight loss. It could be heart disease. It could be diabetes. And the chefs are, their challenge is to cook food that's going to be geared to those people to get them on the right healthy track.
I like that.
So it's all about taste, nutrition, and of course, you know, it has to taste delicious.
Totally.
It's gotta be delicious.
Creativity. These chefs had to be creative. So we've got some game day examples.
Yeah, Billy and I don't think this could be done with the game day. We don't know. Let's start with the wings.
I'm skeptical that you can make wings good and healthy at the same time.
So here's the traditional example. We know we've got the skin and it's fried and we've got the gooey sauce. Here's a better example. I'm going to give you one, Billy and Kit.
Because that's not a wing right now.
No, so this is just white meat chicken and we've just got a little bit of olive oil with a little bit of cayenne pepper. That cayenne pepper we know can boost your metabolism a little bit. It's also an anti-inflammatory agent. And then here, just add a little bit of blue cheese to yogurt. A little bit of garlic and chives, and that takes the place of that dip right there.
I think the main thing, if the dip, that yogurt is just so gold to put that in instead of sour
cream. Yeah, but
that's
blue cheese and yogurt.
We just add a little bit of blue cheese, though, and it's nice and cooling, right? Okay, so the next thing
by the way, that's good.
But it's not mayo, right? So it's not mayo.
No.
But then even on the show, I'm that guy who's like, but Carrie, those regular wings look pretty delicious.
Yeah.
Right, and then I have to say, but we can make them healthy. And what do you think? They taste good, right?
And the little spice on there is good.
Right, nice little spice there.
I will say I feel better about it because the wing with all the skin on there, they're explosively fattening.
The problem is three beers deep, you go for the other.
No, well, that's why we're not even going to have them there. We're going to get rid of them.
Okay.
We're just going to keep the healthy choice there. And then instead of the traditional chips and dip, I have a radish chip over there. Mm. So all I do, you just take the radishes, a little olive oil, a little curcumin, little turmeric.
I've never had a radish chip.
I can see myself.
They're crispy. And then we've got a spinach dipper here, and all you would do is add into the food processor spinach, we've got yogurt, any herbs and spices, some avocado, and then we top it with, when it's done, over there you'll see the nori. So this is just seaweed on top, seaweed loaded with minerals and can take the place of adding salt.
Right. From a chef's perspective, you need that salt, right?
Exactly.
And you also need one of my favorite words, umami.
Yes.
Which
Richard
is not a Brazilian
umami.
Soccer star or supermodel. Umami is the flavor of savory or delicious. Now this is all great, right? The dip is, that's awesome.
I'm taking the bad chip, but the dip, I'm halfway there.
You know, you're halfway there, and that's good. It's all about taking steps, right?
Game day's about burgers, though, right? Let's be honest. Like, that's what it's all about. So this, I mean, if you look at that, that looks like a burger to me, right? I mean, there's nothing
not a
that says. This is. But, I mean, this is mostly mushrooms, if you can believe that or not. I'm really proud of this recipe because it's 50% mushrooms. So we've cooked, roasted some mushrooms, and we've added that to the ground beef. So it's less than half the amount of beef you would have in a normal burger. But sometimes when you're eating like a veggie burger, right, it tastes like quinoa and black beans. It doesn't really taste like a burger.
So you get the meat, but with a little bit. Is this guy right here?
You're cutting it down. That's it. And that's ready to go. That's ready to eat.
Let's see.
Again, it's mushrooms. It's got some onions. And, of course, we have some whole wheat bread on there. We're using yogurt in the sauce instead of mayonnaise. So lots of healthy swaps.
The sauce looks great. Look at that.
Billy, you want to
have that feeling like as soon as we take a bite of this, neither one of us will be able to talk.
There you go. I'll talk while you bite.
I'd always say, and you can even make it a little bit healthier by serving it on romaine lettuce wrapped up instead of even having the bun.
If you have to, of course. But the mushrooms actually keep the burger juicier because the meat can't dry out, so the mushrooms give it that sort of fat-like texture to it as well.
What is this dressing that looks very evil?
That's a little, it's something that I call, it's basically a version of ranch dressing with yogurt and sriracha, so I call it sriracha.
Sriracha?
Yes.
It's for the burger.
Usually people laugh wildly at
that. How many calories is in this half
burger? How much would a regular burger be and how much are
we
saving?
You're going to save about 50% of the calories because 50% of the meat is gone and you're replacing it with the mushrooms. And it's just as hearty. That's a great thing about mushrooms. They're
really
hearty.
Good.
Mushrooms are also the only produce out there with the vitamin D, which is important during this time of year.
Glassman, keep talking. Go.
Most importantly, though, it's delicious, right? And this is what on the show is the inspiring things that you have. Carrie Glassman, world-renowned nutritionist. You have a celebrity chef judge, and they're going back and forth about flavor and health and wellness. And the fact is you can cook delicious food that also is good for you.
You have to marry the two. Taste and nutrition can come together. Perfect union.
This is great. By the way, this is not a napkin. I want y'all to give me recipes or at accesshollywoodlive.com. And their show premieres on HLN on December 1st at 7 p.m.
Straight ahead, why you can't blame the wine on how I got through my interview with Colin.